But the bottom line is milk is filtered blood from a cow. The hormones that we find in cow's blood, we also find that in milk.